think we're both in very big trouble. We need to talk, and I need you to tell me the truth. I'm your father. I love you. I'm going to do anything I can to help you. You hurt Milo, didn't you?
Didn't you?
He was going to tell me that I took his medal. I didn't mean to hurt him. When I pushed him, he fell. He kept on yelling and yelling that he couldn't swim. I didn't believe him. He always over-exaggerated. After a while, he stopped yelling and I couldn't see him anymore. I'm so sorry, Daddy. I didn't want to get into trouble. I won't do it again.
And Mrs. Levia, your first nanny, what happened to her?
She should have never grabbed my arm. So I kicked her. She fell down the stairs. I didn't do anything wrong. She's the adult. She should have protected herself better.
Like Mrs. Ellison of Wasps. And tonight, what did you do to Chloe?
Emma!
The sheriff will get to the bottom of this eventually, so don't give me the bullshit story.
You said bullshit.
Emma, do you know what could happen to you? Do you? What could happen to us?
Yes, Daddy. They're gonna take me and they're gonna put me in the little chair, the little pink electric chair. I really don't want to go there. I don't want to be myself.
Emma, what are you talking about?
Chloe said she knew about Milo and one day everyone would. She said that they were going to take me to this little electric chair they put kids in. She told me she was going to be my stepmother.
Emma, calm down.
I don't want a stepmother! Emma! She stole pills from your room. I watched. She fooled you. You weren't gonna do anything about it. Not one thing!
So you did. Isn't that right?
Someone had to.
Nothing.
Rachel, show me.
They don't fit me anymore. I was going to throw them down the incinerator.
Oh, my God.
They were pinching my toes.
Oh, my God, you used these, didn't you? You hit Mark Daigler with these shoes.
No, I don't know what you...
They were from these taps, weren't they?
No!
Rachel, you tell me the truth!
I can't!
No, you can and you will, young lady!
I don't want to go to the electric chair!
They don't put children in the electric chair!
They'll hurt me!
And they won't hurt you! I've told you that, but you've got to tell me what you did!
It was my medal! It was!
What happened on that pier?
It was all his fault!
What, because he wouldn't give you the medal?
I told him I'd do it! I told him I'd hit him with my shoe if he didn't give it to me, but he just said I was crazy, so I had to hit him. Then he took up the medal and gave it to me.
Go on.
Then he said he was going to tell Miss Firm what I did, and I'd get in trouble. So I told him I'd keep hitting him till he promised not to tell. But when I did, he started crying real loud, and I was afraid people would hear him. So I kept on hitting him to make him be quiet. I hit him and hit him, and then he fell in the water.
His hands, Rachel. How did he get the bruises on his hands?
When he fell, He grabbed hold of the railing. But I knew if he got back up, he'd tell Miss Ferg. So I hit him on the hands till we let go.
Why were you going to burn the shoes?
So the policeman wouldn't find the blood on them. Mr. Breedlove says they can do that.
Mr. Breedlove, what does he know?
Nothing. He was just talking. Please, Mommy, it wasn't my fault. You're not going to tell on me, are you?
Rachel? Mrs. Post. She didn't just slip down those stairs, did she?
When I asked her when she was going to die and I get the ornament, she just laughed and said she was going to live forever.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Is that for the incinerator?
Yes.
Well, what is it?
It's just some things you told me to throw
away.
No! No!
Get
me out!
Let me see what's in the...
Hit him with the shoes, didn't you? Hit him with the shoes. That's how he got those half moon marks on his forehead and on his hands. Answer me, Rhoda. Answer me!
I hit him with the shoes. I had to hit him with the shoes. What else could I
do? But you realize that you murdered him?
But it was his fault. If he gave me the medal like I told him to, I wouldn't have hit him.
All right, now we're gonna start at the beginning and you're gonna tell me the truth. Now, I know you killed him, so there's no sense lying. Rhoda, I want you to tell me the truth.
I can't tell you, Mother, I can't.
I'm waiting for your answer.
He wouldn't give me the medal like I told him to, that's all. So then he ran away from me and hid on the wharf. But I found him there. And I told him I'd hit him with my shoe if he didn't give me the medal. But he shook his head and said no. So I hit him the first time. Then he took off the medal and gave it to me.
And then what happened?
Tried to run away from me. So I hit him with my shoe again. But he kept on crying and making a noise. And I was afraid somebody would hear him, so I kept on hitting him, Mother! I hit him harder that time, and he fell in the water.
Oh, my God, my God. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Oh, I've got the prettiest mother. I've got the nicest mother.
How did the marks get on the backs of his hands?
He tried to pull himself back on the wharf after he fell in the water. I wouldn't have hit him anymore. Only he kept saying he was going to tell on me. Oh, Mommy, Mommy, please say you won't let them hurt me.
Rhoda, what happened to old Mrs. Post in Wichita?
There was ice on the steps, and I slipped and fell against her. And that was all.
That was all?
No. I slipped on purpose.